Hi everyone, welcome to SSIRClasses. Today in this video we have to construct a quadrilateral ABCD with AB equal to 4.5 cm, BC equal to 5.5 cm, CD equal to 4 cm, AD equal to 6 cm and AC equal to 7 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here all the side here first. So first drawing here a line of length 4 cm, then drawing here another line of length 4.5 cm. Next drawing here another line of length 5.5 cm. Then drawing here a line of length 6 cm. Then last drawing here a line of length 7 cm. So this line 4 cm, this line 4.5 cm, this line 5.5 cm, 6 cm, and this one 7 cm. So this is CD line, this is AB line, and this one BC, and this one AD, and this one last AC. Okay, so first we have to draw here a line of length 5.5 cm first. So taking here point B and here C. Now first taking the length 7 cm by using compass by this way, and putting the compass on the point C and drawing here a arc by this way. Next taking the length AB equal to 4.5 cm by using compass and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point, so taking here point A. Now taking length AD 6 cm and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here. Next taking the length CD equal to 4 cm and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point D. Now first joining A and B, then joining C, D, last joining A and D to get the quadrilateral ABCD, and now joining the diagonal AC. So this side 5.5 cm, this side 4.5 cm, and this side 7 cm, and this side also 6 cm, and this side 4 cm. So therefore ABCD, so ABCD is a quadrilateral with given side AB equal to 4.5 cm, BC equal to 5.5 cm, CD equal to 4 cm, AD equal to 6 cm, and diagonal AC equal to 7 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.